Satrikal. My name is Tejal. I am a student of grade 5. Do you remember me? Yes, today I am presenting the state Punjab. Panj means 5 and Ab means water. That is the land of 5 rivers. And these rivers are Satluj, Chenab, Jhelum, Ravi and Vyas. Let's talk about its history. The region was called Sapta Sindhu. The state Punjab was created in 1947 when the partition of India led the former Raj province of Punjab between India and Pakistan. The mostly Muslim western part became Pakistan's Punjab province and the Sikh eastern part became Punjab state. Mostly Sardar and Punjabi live in the state. Banda Singh Bahadur was the founder of the state Punjab. Let's talk about its tradition. The traditional dress for Punjabi men is kurta and pajama, and for women it is Punjabi suit and patiala salwar. The traditional food of Punjab is makki di roti sarson da saag with butter and lassi. Tandoori chicken and butter chicken are also famous cuisines of Punjab. The dessert is gajar ka halwa, so delicious. The traditional dance for Punjabi women is gidda, and for both it is bhangda. Let's have some steps of bhangda. The traditional festivals of Punjab are 11, but I will tell you 3 main. First is Baisakhi, festival of harvest. The Sikhs celebrate Baisakhi, one of the most celebrated festivals. They celebrate it in Gurdwaras. The phrase Jata Aai Baisakhi is loudly declared in fields by farmers as they dance during the celebration, an exciting way of greeting the festival. Second is Hola Mohalla, festival of brotherhood and bravery. Hola Mohalla is a famous colorful Sikh festival celebrated during spring. On this, Kada Prasad is served. To celebrate Hola Mohalla, Nihan Jatthas or warrior groups of Sikhs come here to display their amazing and impressive martial art skills. Third is Lohri, famous folk festival of Punjab. Celebration of Lohri marks the end of winter season. Lohri is celebrated with the beating of dhol, dagadas and singing of traditional Lohri songs. Children visit neighborhood asking for treats. Let's talk about cultural values. Punjab has one of the oldest and richest culture of the world. Its diversity and uniqueness is evident in Punjabi poetry, education, cuisine, science, technology and more. Let's talk about population. In 2021, the population of Punjab is 3.07 crore. Let's talk about language. Punjabi is the famous language of Punjab. It's not really tough. Let's try Punjabi language with me. We say thank you. They say Zukira. We say what is your name? They say Tuhada naam ki hai. We say my name is. They say Mera naam hega. We say girl. They say Kudi. We say Munda. We say boy. They say Munda.